Jody, but I'm Jennifer.
And I'm Dion.
And we're going to take you around. So today's tour is going to be about Kubul Island tours. So let's go.
Yes.
So finally we are at the boat to Kubul Island. So
yes.
It's exciting because there's going to be lots of things planned at the island and as well as the boat. The boat is huge, as you can see. There are about 35 people, all family people, so no tension of corona, and it's quite spacious for everyone to sit, have their dinner, lunch, breakfast, everything. Plus there's a washroom as well and an area for us to take a sleep, a nap if you're tired or nauseous. So this is a very fun family vacation planned, and let's see how it goes. Come along.
There is no one on the boat. It's tied to this rope. It is coming along with us to Kubul Island because I think this boat cannot reach the main island. So they will park this boat since it's a very huge boat, and then we'll be going in this small boat to the main island.
stuff. What's your strategy? What's your strategy? Group strategy. He's the leader. Looks like he's the leader.
Yes, sir.
Oh, they've got energy. Let's go to group 2. What's your strategy, group 2?
We're using a lot of shower pad themes and perfume, so it's like
it's complicated. Okay,
gotta wait for the final result.
Okay, that's good. Let's see the next group. Enjoying the beautiful blue sea, and it's a wonderful day to go out today. And let's see how it goes. Once we decide, we will give you an update. So finally we arrived at the Cooper Island. It's a beautiful island. You know, the beautiful waters of green and blue and turquoise, you can see them here. This is quite far from Kuwait. The water color is still blue, not like the shores of Kuwait. There's no pollution here. And we have installed mobile towers. So you have your range. You can talk to your friends and family. So you won't get lost here on the island. And our boat has arrived just now. We just got out of it. Okay, and these are the other people who have enjoying the island like us. We are not our group, but yeah. So we're just looking at a spot to camp, set our beach mats. So let's go.